Road hockey. Road hockey.
Classic.
It's an incredibly hot afternoon. So I finished the afternoon for the week. And I only have the evening to do yet. So I thought, take advantage of this gorgeous weather. And it is absolutely gorgeous. Lots going on. People everywhere. It is a Sunday. No road hockey. That's a big group that I saw. I've never seen that before. I guess I don't go this way on a Sunday. I don't know. We have a staff meeting next Thursday. I imagine that's when they're going to mention our outlines, comment on them, see what happens. And I'm not rushing through my PBLA tasks because I don't think people should do tasks when they haven't learned the subject yet, the topic yet. Some people will not be happy about that, but I can't help it. I can't give individual tasks to individual people. I have to give them to the whole class as a group, so just the way it is. Sorry. You can take more classes. You can go to evening classes and afternoon classes. I think construction is going on even today. It seems. Or somebody's blowing their leaves. That's what it is, I imagine. No construction. Yep, blowing leaves. Hello.
Oh, sorry.
That's all right. Those leaf blowers. My husband has one. I find them the most colossal waste of energy. And contrails. It was clear before, but it's blown around. People are just enjoying this late October warmth. I think it's stopping though. I think the end of it is nigh. I think tomorrow will be cold. Oh well. C'est la vie.
Pine Cone.